PP and the DCI have said that they have closed the file on Nick Mwendwa and they do not have any charges to bring against him. This therefore marks the end of the theatrics that we have been subjected to over the alleged malpractices and abuse and mismanagement of FKF. Now, as I'd said much earlier, if the reason for the formation of the caretaker committee were the tribulations of Nick Mwendwa before the DCI and the DPP, then it is now evident that there was no basis whatsoever to disband Nick Mwendwa's duly elected committee and to set up a caretaker committee. It is our expectation that the court before which that matter is pending, the matter of the caretaker committee, will do the right thing and ensure the duly elected officials of FKF are given the opportunity to serve their mandate. It has become the order of the day when the government or interests within government seek to permeate professional bodies with a view to countermanding the lawful authority of elected leaders. And FKF is not the only one that has been subjected to this intrusion and interference.